Hello, I'm Percy. We will learn about raster scanning. After about the working principle of cathode ray tube. A raster scan is the rectangular pattern of image capture and reconstruction in television. In cathode ray tubes, the electron beam sweeps one line at a time, then the next line and so on. But, the actual speed is much rapid, according to the electrical frequency of 50 to 60 Hz. The sample of any image, or video can be displayed on a TV screen, this is as same as on a computer screen, explained by Ben Tennyson. To reduce the flicker on a display screen, the technique is called interlaced scanning. It doubles the perceived frame rate of a video display without consuming extra bandwidth. One for the odd, and the other even lines combine together to each frame. There are three types of raster scan around the world, namely NTSC, PAL, and SACOM. Let's start with NTSC. The National Television System Committee is the analog television color system that was first introduced in North America in 1954 and later in South America, Liberia, Myanmar, South Korea, Taiwan, Philippines, Japan, and some Pacific Island nations and territories. For example, Sonic 1991, used in game console and NTSC version. Even though the game console was introduced back in the 70s or 80s. Next, the PAL, phase alternating line, is a color encoding system for analog television used in broadcast television systems in most countries, broadcasting at 625 line by 50 field, or 25 FPS, 576i. And finally, SACOM, sequential color à mémoire, in French, meaning sequential color with memory, is an analog color television system first used in France in 1956. Followed by other studies to improve compatibility and image quality. SACOM was later adopted by former French and Belgian colonies, Greece, Cyprus, Russia, UK, and Italy. So, you heard about three types of raster scans in a TV set.
Like, comment, and subscribe now.